The Tour Down Under stage that drew one of the event's biggest crowds has been dropped. Norwood missing out after a decision that business owners fear will hit their local economy.
More rain on the parade for Norwood businesses and residents who can't understand why they've been robbed of scenes like this.
It brings a lot of riders, a lot of tourism, a lot of extra income into this area, and I believe it's a bad thing that it's gone. I mean, why wouldn't it come here?
After hosting a Tour Down Under stage for 4 years and the Community Challenge for 3, Norwood is off next year's calendar. Mayor Robert Breer telling 10 News the Norwood Council was outbid by a bigger wheel in local government, the city of Onkaparinga. Good news for the southern suburbs economy, but a blow in the east.
A lot of atmosphere, a lot of characters. It is disappointing. It will affect our business.
Darren O'Grady, brother of two-time tour winner Stuart O'Grady and employee of a Norwood bike shop, equally stunned.
A lot of people in this area love this cycling. So, it's pretty devastated, really. It's definitely going to be a lot less people around Norwood those particular days.
The tour's director, Mike Turter, wouldn't comment on the decision or confirm who the successful bidder is. That information is embargoed and will be announced in the first week of July. Norwood's axing coming just weeks after the local council dumped its food and wine festival.
It's very much a double blow. The food and wine festival, that was very popular for Jarmina.
The council today ruling out a possible return for the festival, saying it's now looking at other options. Basil Melandris, 10 News.